I was thinking I would die.
His Royal Highness Sanusi Lamido paid his tributes to Herbert Wigwe in tears, and this did not go down well with some Northerners.
Neutral opinion.
An emotional Sanusi was seen uncontrollable as he recounted his encounter with Herbert Wigwe while he was alive, how close they were, the things he had done for him, the moments they shared together, and as an emir, he broke down in tears. Of course, a king should not be seen crying in public. Immediately, some of his aides covered him up to ensure that the camera does not capture the emir crying. Not too long, they surfaced online and some northern youths began to blast Sanusi Lamido that millions of youths have been suffering and dying in the northern part of Nigeria as a result of insurgency, the activities of bandits, kidnappers, and so on. They've never seen him cry before. Why then cry for Herbert Wigwe? They even went ahead to accuse Herbert of being a thief because he was accused of stealing by some people after he died. And for an emir to come out publicly to cry for a thief, it doesn't tell well of him. Now, my take on this. Why the general populace in Nigeria, especially those of lower income, keep on hating themselves because of region, tribe, religion, and political differences? You need to note that these men in the top need one another. They have an association whereby they depend on one another to flourish. No matter where you are from, they have a common interest, and politics is nothing that will divide them. They do not allow it to come in between them. They do not allow tribe, religion to come into them, religious sentiment. Once they are together, they are one. His Royal Highness Sanusi Lamido even wished that he died before Herbert Wigwe because he said he thought he would go before him. I suppose because of their ages, Herbert Wigwe is younger by Sanusi Lamido when it comes to age. But only God knows who will go first, regardless of your age or the time you have spent on earth. Only God can tell, and time.